calico when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes as a big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Blackwood! Who the fuck is Blackwood?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice.
Blackwood! Who the fuck is Blackwood?
Grew up together, two kids in the park. Coughed our initials deep in the bar. Me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment I caught her eye as a big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Blackwood! Who the fuck is Blackwood?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to not living next door to Alice.
Blackwood! Who the fuck is Blackwood?
Then Sally called back and asked, and she said, I know how to help get over Alice. She said, no, Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared. I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a